Alright, so this is the new game, Smite, for Xbox One. They've just put it out in beta testing. It's been on computer for quite a while. I've been playing it on computer, but now I'm gonna start the new Xbox beta. I got my key day before yesterday, and we're gonna see how the beta is. So far, I played the tutorial that I put up in the last video. Now we're going to see how it goes in regular matches. I'm gonna start off in co-op because I'm kind of new at the beta for Xbox. I'm gonna do a joust. Like I said, I've played on computer for about maybe 2 or 3 weeks. Friends told me about it, they told me to get it. But this is how the Xbox is. Still in beta, so not everything is here. Most of it is, and it's I think it's turning out pretty good. So, I'm gonna go as Raw. One of my personal favorites. Let's see, we have Isis and Artemis. I love how the Xbox One version, they have all the good graphics. That's really what I like better about it than computer. The graphics are just amazing. I personally think they're a lot better. But then again, that could just be my computer not having good graphics, but I don't know. So let's see, we're going against Thor, Neith, and Ymir. Shouldn't be too hard.
The sun has risen once again!
This graphics just just amazing. This will be my second game. I played one joust earlier. But I didn't record it though, because I was being dumb. They're pretty good. This will be my second game. And I'm still kind of not understand how everything works. I got auto items and auto level on because it's still really confusing me. I'll have to get used to playing on Xbox One. Let's see.
Minions, there we go.
Now we wait. Oh, no, they're just gonna come out.
Bane the glow.
Get out of there.
now. But still, trolls still confuse me on Xbox, I'm still getting used to them. So yeah, I think this
your
is,
middle tower is under attack.
God abilities. Okay, looks like I got my ult.
An enemy
now.
Has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Oh, that nuke's low on health.
Bathe the glow.
I'm sure this game will probably get pretty popular once it goes out of beta. I can see how it's for it. I mean, it's been out. I don't know how long it's been out on a computer. Like I said, I've only had it for about 3 weeks. I've been talking about it. I can see this going far on Xbox because I mean, the controls are a lot better when I mean, I'm still getting used to it, but I think the way it works, it's really they really. They did a really good port to Xbox.
Bathe the glow.
I mean, it's really good over here. Good. They did a good job fixing it up for this.
Stop.
Oh, Thor's almost there. He is. Oh,
has been slain.
Jump. This Ganil is doing pretty. He's getting a lot of kills. Oh no, 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 no. Like I said, I'm still getting still getting used to this.
The heat fell down upon you. The heat fell down upon you. Bathe the glow.
get out of this?
Oh, an enemy has been formed slain. A no-scope shot? I'm over, is that what that's it? Well, let's go. Oh, yeah, shot through the wall. I didn't think about that.
Bathe in the glow.
What's that dude over there, dude?
An ally
I
has been slain.
Oh no. Should've went back in there.
An ally has been slain.
I got some mana now. Do some stuff with this. Make some more healing.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I'll just get one more. Blades now. Whole game not done. Need a recall.
A hot item.
Let's run on back up there. I haven't got any buffs this game, let's realize that. Buffs. something. I need him now. But what is he doing? What is Thor doing?
The heat bears down upon you.
Who is the host of this game? Oh my goodness. Well, whoever the host of that game, that was some great connection. Well, I'm just gonna end the video right here. Because, you know, I mean, we would have won anyway, that was kind of obvious, but yeah, like I said, this game, I can see it getting really good and see people playing it a lot, and I'm going to try to do some more videos of the other game modes, so